dungeon is here. And I'm going inside. Now, I'm gonna speak very, very carefully about this dungeon. And I don't want you to get mad at my roommate who might say some gestures out loud, you know.
Fuck you, Brandon.
Come on, man. Anyways, I'm in the elite dungeon here. As you can see, level 80 mobs. I think the mob range is 80 to 85. It's a pretty interesting mob range. But the elite dungeon, I do have to say, they've done a pretty good job, other than the fact that it's all buggy and glitched out. As you can see, poison is on me, yet there is no damage over time. So that's something that definitely needs to be fixed. They'll probably do that later. But anything, what is this guy doing? Oh, he's just running. Anyways, bleed damage, burn damage, poison damage, all that kind of damage, it's not really working right now in this dungeon. I mean, I guess that's great because I can mob perfectly fine, but I mean, come on, you gotta do better than that. So that's definitely something they need to fix. But you know, other than that, the loot, the drops, everything else, it's pretty good. Today I managed to obtain 3 magic crystals. 3. In a matter of 1 hour. Tell me that's not great. That's beautiful. It's amazing. As for other loots, armor and weapons. Level 85 armor. Level 89 weapons. I'm not gonna lie, I can't wait to put on this armor. Only thing is, I have to find the right armor, because I can't deal with you know, those 1 seal, 2 seal, 3 seal items. No, I'm sorry, I need some 5 seal. 5 freaking seals. Oh my god, I can't believe I just mobbed all of those. See, the poison damage, it's not there. So considering the fact that I almost died just now, means that if the poison was working, I'd probably have a much harder time mobbing all of these monsters. Cause I suck. Well, what was that? What did you just say to me? All right, fine, be like that. Look at all this armor in my bag. 85, 85, 85. All these black crystals from breaking all that armor. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you. This dungeon is actually looking pretty freaking good. Would you look at this group of people? Shaolin Clan. Yeah, they're a pretty big guild. Fox Den. I'm pretty sure all of you guys have been to Fox Den, but for those of you who haven't, Fox Den is a pretty big... Really? Really, my friend? Just gonna run past me? As I was saying, Fox Den is a really... It's a pretty big place. You know, it's not too big, but I'd say like it's a medium-sized map. There's enough space for everyone, unless you have to deal with people like this guy right here running across the entire map collecting everything. But you know, I'm sure that will change. The reason being because as I already explained, poison and bleed damage, they just don't work right now, and once it's fixed, I'm pretty sure we're gonna get destroyed. We're gonna have some serious problems. Like Scream Bat here, let's look at this for a second. Scream Bat, you know, they have a skill too. They don't have poison, of course, but they have this burning skill, and this is where I was surprised. You see this? I am stunned. I can't move. I'm stunned from a burning damage. Burning. I mean, that doesn't really make any sense, but, you know, if they want to make it more difficult, then I guess that's how they're going to do it. But, oh god, I really can't move right now. Oh, yeah, I really can't move. And I'm dying. Scream Bat's playing no game. They don't joke around. But, you know, I think Scream Bats are probably one of the most difficult monsters in this dungeon, mainly because they just... Look at this! I'm getting spammed! I can't even leave! Like, what the... Oh my god. I don't know what to say. There is, another mob that does do stun. And I think it's, the Elite... Soldier Boarhead? I think it's both the Soldier Boarhead and the Guard Boarhead, but I'll have to double check on that one. screen bats, though, I really think that they're definitely a problem, because that's like a 11 second. Is that 11 seconds? 11 seconds stun? Like, come on, give me a break. Look at this guy. Here, have a buff. Alright, so, you know, just going further into to Fox Den. Hey, look, it's my guild mate. As you can see, if you've been in Fox Den before, you're probably noticing that the mobs are in the exact same spot they're supposed to be. In the other Fox Den, the mobs were in the... Yeah, they were definitely in the same spot, I'm pretty sure. Like, Soldier Boarhead definitely was here. Oh, there's a stun. Yep, I was right. But at least that stun wasn't that bad, though. Like, this stun right here is, what, maybe three seconds? Four? What's that, three? Yeah, the stun's not that bad. But compared to the screen bat, come on. That's just excessive. That's like a boss right there. Freaking Robinson. 12 second stun or something. I think that the elite boar heads, though, these soldier ones, they're pretty difficult. I mean, I would have problems trying to mob, like, especially while I'm getting stunned non-stop. That would be the craziest thing. Like, I'm trying to cast an AoE and then stun out of nowhere. Piss me off and everything. Oh man, I think I just... What did I just pick up? I picked up an ironwood. Look at that. Nice loot. You know, ironwood's for C, so... I mean, I wouldn't expect it to drop from these. But, you know, for the people who want to do C, this is the perfect place to grind for ironwood. Like, I got a total of 3 ironwood so far today, I think. Which is it's kind of a lot, if you consider it. Look at this right here, Elite Watch Fox. These guys have poison too, I think. Let's just double check on that, let me see. No poison? Poison? No poison? Yes poison? No poison? Well, guess you don't have time to figure it out. Die. Die! Oh, Cookie's asking for help. I'm coming. I'm coming, my friend. I'm coming. I got you, boy. I got you. Let me just take that thing off you for now. Yeah, 2 times. AoE. For those people, you know, that want to farm magic crystals nonstop, or, you know, I think those people who stay at sea or use sea as an excuse to go farm some MCs, get those magic crystals real quick. Nah, I'm sorry, my friend. This is way faster. Come here, farm some magic crystals. You'll realize the struggle has been made so much easier. So much easier. What is this? Elite Guard Boarhead? Yeah. I think these Elite Guard Boarheads have a skill too. I'm not sure. Let's find out. Come on. I don't think so. I mean, then again, it's not really easy to tell because they always miss on me. 2 times. That's good. Nope, no skill. I feel like they do have a skill. Oh, 1,000 damage. Yeah, the monsters in Elite Dungeon, they don't play any games. 1,000 damage per hit on me. And I'm like level 95, so, you know, that's definitely some pretty intense damage right there. What did I just pick up? Oh, I just picked up some armor. The Chaser Boarhead. Hi, Zeus. How are you? Chaser Boarhead's in the same spot. Ranged, of course. So they are easier to kill than the melee. But, you know, I'm not really sure many people are going to want to kill these things because they're ranged. So, you know, that's kind of how it works. Better off killing melee. Ranged, I think, have more damage, too. That's usually the case. Which brings me to the level that you can reach in the Elite Dungeon. Now, the Elite Dungeon goes up to level 85 monks, as you saw. So that means that the highest level you can reach is 95. So I'm done. I leveled up today and it's over for me. No more XP. But I can farm. Ha ha ha. Oh, hi, Pichu. Mobbing is fairly easy due to the lack of poison and bleed. Since it's not working, you know, mobbing is super easy. I suggest you do it while you can. Look at this. Easy, easy, easy. Yeah, seriously though, enjoy it. Enjoy it while it lasts, because eventually they're gonna fix this and bleed's gonna be gone. You won't be able to mob this as easy as I am. Well, to be honest, you shouldn't be able to mob it as easy as I am, but that's just a hint. Get to it. So that's all I have to say about this elite dungeon. Hopefully there are more dungeons in the future. And if there are, then you know, Flow is gonna get a lot more fun. A lot more people. And a lot, lot more time for me. I'm gonna be on this game 24/7. JK. So subscribe if you already haven't. And yeah, give this video a like. And I'll see you guys on the game.